When you cut an onion, it releases a chemical called sinpropinethyl S oxide. This chemical irritates your eyes and causes tears to form. When the onion cells are damaged by the knife, the chemical is released into the air and comes into contact with your eyes. Your eyes produce tears to try to wash away and dilute the irritant.